Primo, what's shaking, man? We're just chilling. We're just chilling. Stabbing monsters and shit, you know, just the huge. We're almost done. We're getting through. I would say we got a couple chapters left. I want to finish this up by the end of tomorrow because Friday we're doing we're not playing any games on Friday. We're just gonna kind of hang out and watch just random things and talk and let's have a chill day. I'm gonna be incredibly high. We'll probably be starting up the sequel to this sometime next week. But I heard it's a spoily, but I heard that Danny Trejo is playing himself as Machete in the Far Cry 6 game, and I put that down. We played a little bit of it, and I said, you know what, this isn't feeling like something new to me exactly, and so I wasn't really digging it too much, and so put it down. And hearing that, you know, I kind of want to get back into it. So next week, in between this and Final Fantasy 13 Part 2, we will fuck around a little bit with Far Cry 6. The new Pokemon comes out on Friday, so there's also a possibility that I'll be playing that here and there. KG, you're still... Is that one? Oh, that's really inappropriate. I don't think I've seen that before, man. I don't think I've seen that one before. Jesus. Oh, man. I don't think I've seen that much. Those are big ones. Jeez. I shouldn't say stuff. This is going to get inappropriate. We were talking about old school emotes, and KG went off with some old ones. Like, before, nowadays we get these emote combos, like we were farting on people, shitting those donuts. Fun stuff, right? But back in the day when we didn't have those, there still were emotes. And Melty and KG are showing us. Yeah, that for 100% boobies, Melty the numbering, that is what I remember for sure. Oh, dude, KG, for me, I said when I was playing it, I was like, Far Cry 5 is better. I was just kind of over it. Obviously, I don't have any issue with the... I don't know. I've played a lot of games that are in Latin, like a fictional Latin America of sorts, and it didn't feel like a different environment for me. I didn't like how I didn't have how they downgraded me on companions. How in 5 we have 2 companions, but in this one you only get 1. However, I did find out later that in this one, when people join you, they too are allowed to choose whatever companion they already own to tag along with them. So, if you have someone playing with you, you can actually have 4 people, as opposed to 5. If someone joins you, you would have they took the place of 1 companion. So it was always like 3. That's great. A potent sting, tormented soul, heed my plea, and we shall bring light to your dark path. Know that a mushushu holds my power thrall within this spire. Blade and I shall once more be free, if you can but restore the blah blah blah. Oh, they're right there. They're right next to me. Why are they here? Why are they right next to me? Oh, this shouldn't be hard. They're not hard. This is easy. Wait, where is it? Oh, it's right there? Oh, I don't know what that is. Let's level up. Level it up before we jump into it. Melty did... I know because Melty has reviewed some videos that have already been linked to watch on Friday. Did anybody put anything like cool, like kung fu shit? Did anybody put anything like crazy, like dangerous, like crazy things, or Well, you know, I'm curious of what the hell we got planned. You're gonna have to show me what that meme is, man. Oh man. What was I leveling up with her? We're gonna finish off these other ones. Yeah. That's what the plan is. Cause opening up a new tree and leveling her up in Sentinel is not it's 6,000. It costs even for the low tier shitty little upgrades, it's like 6,000 CP a pop. And then you got this. Google Final Fantasy and Italian program. Don't tell me. Oh, Italian Senate. Okay. What the fuck? What the fuck? I accept the cookies. What is this? Fuck you, buddy. Okay, a Zoom meeting with the Italian Senate was hacked with Final Fantasy pornography. Zoom bombing, you know, the thing. Those important meetings are conducted online during the pandemic. Oh my god, including those by the. They're ridiculous. It's great. No, Tifa's from Final Fantasy VII, but yeah. That's great. That's fucking horrible, man. I know that wasn't the purpose. That was just my nerdy response. That's good stuff. I don't think we finished with those other ones. That's so funny. The things people do. Why that, though? Why that? Especially Italian, too. What a weird video choice. I guess it could have been of anything, right? Why is that? That's so funny. That actually ended up at the end of it all. It kind of creates some questions. Didgeridoo techno music here. Polish people have Australian accents, and Polish is where they send convicts. History. Oh man. Yeah. Oh man, that's pretty funny. Okay, so we already finished her off with medic. We gotta, yeah, Saboteur was a second, just so we, I think she's got a couple more good ones that we can get. Hey, Emo, are there any new games coming out that you're excited about? I'm curious to hear your take. Nope, Ravager. Ravager, we want to finish him off, Ravager. He's almost done. No, he's almost done. Alright, back to it. Let's take this guy on. I can't imagine it's too tough. We'll be fine. Although, it looks like these guys probably attack with wind, and we have some accessories that can reduce that damage. Might not be a bad idea. I'm going to take out these Yakshini first. Outer Ring, Destiny 2 DLC in a couple weeks. Oh, wow, another DLC. That's really cool, man. I know you're a big Destiny 2 guy. That's really cool. Yeah, Elden Ring's going to be pretty big, huh? It's going to be a big deal. That one's going to be pretty interesting. Never very good with those really challenging games. I have to kind of be put to the test myself with the with an upcoming Final Fantasy one, but like, typically I don't do those games are freaking hard, man. And so games like Elden Ring make me, you know, I'd like to play them, but I also kind of want to be able to get through them. Yeah, tough bit. It was around the time where there was big debates about Tom 7 remake, Tifa's size, and then sexual. Oh, maybe it was around that, and that's why they had that focus. Oh, nice, emo. Then obviously it's right up your alley. It's like it's gonna be Elden Ring is gonna be such a blast. That's one of those games that I'll probably end up resulting to like watching people play. I game share with my nephew, and I wouldn't be surprised if he gets interested and in maybe downloads it. I don't know. Maybe I check it out. Damn, dude. They're just so hard. Nuns likes them. My brother likes them a lot. So. And that still might be one. That still might be one of what we play as well. Boom. Probably the biggest game this year, though, that is coming out that I'm most excited for, just because I feel like the experience is going to be so fun, Gotham Knights. I think Gotham Knights is going to be the most fun experience. If you have someone to play with, if you have a buddy, I will have my brother play with and stuff. I think that's gonna be so freaking fun. Oh, Fallen Order is a Souls. You know, that's a good point. I did get through that, and it does present those types of challenges. I wouldn't say to the most epic, but you're right. It does only take a few fuck ups, and some bosses it took me a long time, especially like that final boss. Without spoilers, yeah, like that took a while. That took me a few attempts. So yeah, that's a good point you bring that up, KG. I gotta say, I probably have played some games that would fall under that category, but I would kind of say loosely. I have played the Soul games, at least Dark Souls or Demon Souls, and a little, yeah. But yeah, it's rough. It's rough. Yeah, KG, that's actually a really freaking good suggestion. When Nuns isn't busy working and stuff, he likes to get on the channel and like play games with us and stuff. So that's actually a really good idea. That's a really good idea. Yeah, Fallen Order is really cool, especially because you can encounter enemies that are kind of like maybe you shouldn't fight them right now. But like I still like was up for the challenge. You just have to dodge everything. Fallen Order was pretty cool. And again, I am excited. I'm excited for any Star Wars game. Are we already going up, or is there going to be some treasure that I'm missing? Huh? It says to go up it. Let's go up it. Hold your hand? No, yeah, right. No, Nuns isn't good at. He likes the games, like he'd want to get good at them. Oh fuck, that's not right. So I am supposed to go out. He'd like to get good at them, I'm sure, but he's by no means is good at them. So it would be a lot of failure, a lot of repeat. Trying, be good. It'd be fun. It could be fun. They're telling me to go back down to floor 4, and then we'll be able to ride the main one then, huh? Okay, I think I understand. However, that is a bit confusing. This tower is pretty confusing. I'm pretty sure though, is this what the game considers like the, it's not like the final tower, right? Because we still have chapter, what, 12 and? What chapter are we on? Yeah, see, we're on chapter 11 right now. We don't need to lie like that. It would be okay. Yeah, that's Can you just imagine the moment of like getting caught, like people realizing that this isn't Oh, that'd be funny. We must have missed something. This is where it's telling us to go. I think we're actually on the right track, yeah. Yeah, this is different. Fucking A. I'm sure, you know what, actually, I think she's still equipped with all those Fulman rings. We should probably equip this Gale ring. Wind resistance, I'll even hit her with another. You know what, I don't even think she needs that. Let's go with something that gives her a boost. A boost to, secondary power, like this. Like this. How it doesn't only boost her wind resistance, but also gives her a boost to her wind damage. The one that casts Veil seems to add a plus 30% to his buff duration. You see, it's this one. I am not encountering any other accessories that give us that. That 30% is so nice, I feel like. Keeps it kind of so we don't have to waste time rebuffing. We'll probably just stick with that. I don't think we messed anything with her. Nope. Alright, let's do it. Let's fucking fight. What do you guys... Alright, here we go. Some flying, we'll see. Or, yeah. No? Seath? Some flying Seath. That aren't very strong. We might be able to relentlessly attack them. Ooh. We've got to be nearing the end of this tower. Which I believe there's always a boss at the end of it. So there might be a boss right around the freaking corner. I hope we can handle it. I don't think we're struggling with the enemies at all in this area. Sometimes they really... This is not what I would say is one of the easiest Final Fantasy. This is definitely not one of the easiest of Final Fantasies. By any means. It's a very simple concept. It's probably the most simplistic, I would say, of the Final Fantasies, maybe. Because you're not even really making the decisions. You're making very general decisions. Of just, like, what jobs people need to do, and then they kind of figure out how they have to handle it. So it's pretty simplistic, but they make this shit kind of challenging. I've died more in this Final Fantasy than we have in any that we've played on the channel. Sure. Vampire, dope. That means that he's gonna heal himself from us. Alright, he's gonna hit hard. Maybe we can stagger him quick enough. Nah, he's not so bad. But he is definitely one of those that you gotta stick to that. His defeat is relying upon the stagger. That's not always the case. Big monster is usually. Oh, shit. Oh, no, we're all good. We're good. That was temporarily. That was a quick temporary, like, he ended up, causing everyone to... Well, it was just two of them that had stopped. That's a good question there, CN. I would say when I was younger, my favorite would probably have been, I don't know, maybe like Fang or Lightning or Snow or something. But now on this replay and then kind of just seeing it all, I'm a big fan of Hope. I'm a real big fan of the kid. And I know that, you know, maybe he can get a little annoying at times, but I find his story to be really interesting. And just how he kind of fell into it and how he's still able to hang on. But I don't know, that's a hard one. This Final Fantasy has such a good group, such a good cast. See, Saz is the most... He probably has the best story. And he's so fun. Everyone, there's so many good characters. Yeah, I think that's what it is, because I myself have lost a parent. And I think that's probably what it is. So yeah, very very observant with that. But yeah, aside from that, and also with Saz, like seeing just, he's very real life story he tells. This is a really good cast. This is such a good cast. Really hard to choose for that question. Other games, a little bit easier. Not easy. Never mind. It's never easy for me to choose favorites. All right, what does this guy want? Hopefully it's not a tough one. Come on. Make this easy. What do you want me to kill? Oh, those aren't bad. That's not bad. I think that's a Seath. Enlightened soul, heed my plea and we shall bring light to your dark path. Are you telling me we're near the end? Of the tower, yeah. Note that if Itala holds my power thrall within the spire slate, and I shall once more be free. Says the same stuff as the others, and here we go. This is one of your favorites. Are you a big fan of, like, the, you know, the series, or is in particular Final Fantasy 13 is your bread and butter? Do we have to go in here? Looks like it. Yeah, this one actually has a legitimate sequel. Like a good sequel. Unlike, you know, some of the other ones where their sequels, you know, it's not the same. Myself, I was introduced to Final Fantasy with number 7. I would say 7 and 10 are my favorite, with 9 following. I find 13 to be top 3 best characters, like list of characters in a game. I gotta say, it's up there with best crew. I don't know. I think so. I'm not a big fan of the combat system for 13. I love the summons for this one. And it goes a little bit kooky and silly with the making them like Transformers and stuff, but it's pretty fun. I enjoy it. It adds a pretty cool excitement to it all. No, 13 is solid. 13 is definitely a good one. That doesn't have too many, in my opinion, negatives. Every Final Fantasy has their flaws, but yeah. 7 is when I grew up. Yeah, oh man. 10 is... Really love 10, but 7, when it comes to the telling of a story, the amount of information you get, the how it all flows from one place to the next, with the characters and their backstories, and how you it brings like uber meaning to what everyone is fighting for and this and that. I find number 7 to be unmatched when it comes to telling of the story. Number 9 is my favorite, like, ending, because it's so it's a bit romantic, but holy crap, is it. It's, I love the ending of 9 has so many layers, and it ends up, like, in its final moments, the way that they do that, where they, with the big reveal, he's still alive, oh my god, she's going to him. In those moments, she's like, you're finally seeing, like, her choice. Throughout the whole game, you're seeing the princess, and what does she care more about? Her royal status? Does she want to be away from that? What is it? This, that, you're fighting for her to be back on the throne, then at the end of it all, she doesn't even care about it one bit. She says, you know, fuck it, she's just happy to see Zaiden again. 9 has a really special ending. Not to say that other ones don't have great endings, because 12 has a super great ending. This has a lovely one. I've got to be reminded of it as we finish again. We're replaying through a lot of these, and I don't remember so much until, you know, we get through it again. But I do remember this slightly, and this one has a beautiful ending. But I don't know, when it just comes to some, damn, yeah. This one I was my biggest complaint, not to argue or anything, because obviously we all have our own opinions. Well, the one, because I'm a big fan of turn-based, right? So I love the turn-based, love taking it slow. I love making every decision, right? And I know with this, you're able to tweak settings here and there and do stuff, but like the game moves in a fast pace, and you really kind of, you got to stick with just kind of doing auto battle stuff. So for me, this one, and I also don't like how there's only one leader. Like, you have the leader, and if you die as the leader, then you all die, even though your companions can easily heal you, raise you. Sorry, like, they get the ability to raise, so it's like, why don't you? But, no, certain things, just see certain combat things that bug me with this one compared to others. I think Final Fantasy VII Remake did a really good job, because this is the one that really brought in Stagger, and Stagger is a big thing, right? Stagger is like, that was like a really great, I really like Stagger. I love Stagger because not only does it gives you a moment of like, oh, attack, attack, attack. It gives you an exciting moment within certain battles, but mainly because I love how it gives you an opportunity to see a change in animation with the monster. Like, to see a monster become vulnerable is super cool, whether it like falls over on its side and you gotta attack its belly. I really like that. Stagger was really cool, and I think in 7 Remake they did a really good job at kind of blending all of these styles together. I imagine that's the way the games are gonna go in the future. But you know, they always change and they keep changing. Oh, good. Love them. Love them all. Love them all. This one's got to be one of the prettiest ones, though, like, environments and stuff. 13 is freaking gorgeous. And their cutscenes, some of them are so cool. Such good stuff. Such good stuff. I love that it was, like, a change from the way things looked for, like, 11 and 12, even, you know, with 14 and with this upcoming 16 one. It all kind of looks like it's, you know, same with tactics, all kind of castles and that stuff. This one, I love the just like completely very creative world they created for this one. With Cocoon, that it's confusing for someone at first, and at the beginning of the playthrough and stuff, their whole story of this one is very confusing, but it is good. And I think that it's meant to be. We're supposed to see these characters, like, in the middle of their lives. Like, not just coming, you know, realizing things, but, like, people that already have opinions. And people that are standing by their opinion and stuff. And so, these people aren't just coming to know about these things right as we start playing their journey. But, instead, we're trying to catch up with their lives and whatnot. And I think it does a good job of telling us. Come on. Just drop down, man. I'm right here. I ain't going nowhere. Come on. Alright, we're gonna let that one slide. I don't know if I'm going to be the biggest fan. I'm excited for it, guys, and we have it pre-ordered. You know, we're going to play Stranger Paradise. I'm excited for it because it's a retelling of Final Fantasy 1, which is great, but the style of play makes me a little bit nervous. I think it's going to be fun because it also gives, it allows my brother to actually play a Final Fantasy with me. Because he never really plays them, but I've, he knows a little bit about stuff here and there. I played the game my whole life. It's gonna be interesting. It's gonna be an interesting one. Oh boy. Nice to the kid. Oh, shit. We're all bundled up together, so we're all gonna get hit. I knew it. To not be able to control where I'm standing in like an action one, a game like this, like action combat, is a little frustrating. That's where I think they improved a little with 7. Even 15 allows. 15 has crazy movement. I wasn't a big fan of all the teleporting. We'll get to 15, and 15 is interesting. 15 has a really. 15's interesting. It's not bad. It's a good one. They're all interesting. You can only control it a bit by messing with canceling. Mission. Get another save. Hello. There we go. Hello. We just faced one of these, so that shouldn't be so bad. We know we can take him on. Enlightened soul, heed my plea, and we shall bring light to your dark path. Know that Vitala holds my power thrall within this fire slayed, and I shall be once more be free. Didn't say we already had one and I didn't finish it. Oh fuck. Am I gonna have to go back down and do stuff? I'm so confused by this level now. Because I think I just canceled one that I was already working on. Did we already do these? I'm officially confused. Oh, it's in this next room, so I imagine that's good. Alright. Not bad. Yeah, I could have sworn... Yeah, it looks like we were on the mission, but I didn't see where the mark was. And we just looked at a bunch of different floors, didn't see it on it, so that's weird. We might still be fine. Let's see what happens after we kill this mark. Not this one, but the guy that's on the other side of the room. Oh, not that. My bad. That's what I was waiting for. Oh, for a second I thought Vanille was not going to get hit. For a second I thought. Not bad. At least we're not getting our ass spanked by all the monsters like we were earlier today. They started off rough. Good. Things are looking up. Down these stairs, or is it in that room? Oh, it's down here. Okay. Oh, it's right there. Okay. Got himself a little wall, little shell. Oh gosh, watch this guy be a pain. Oh man. Alright, we need a booster, get some buffs up. As long as we keep these buffs up, yeah, we should be good. I'm afraid of his multicast. We're not gonna relentlessly attack him. We'll make sure we'll keep a healer out at all times. Even if it means we're gonna make this fight last a little longer. It looks like this is gonna be fine. Gonna be fine. We'll take one more stagger and we should get him. they can't do oh no, do I have any? I don't. That's not good. Damn. They can't cast magic right now. Vanille nor Hope. So, gotta wait for that to go off, because we don't have lightning. Gosh damn it. We don't have lightning as a medic on, we don't have a paradigm with all three medics. And now I realize I'm gonna need that gun. Fuck it. I don't wanna die. We'll be fine. We'll make it through it. They'll be alive. We'll be alive when we get out of it. We got this. Such cool entrances and stuff. Reminds me of like 10 with their summons and the entrance. Love them. Absolutely love them. Not like the summons and stuff. You know, not a big fan of that. 15 was a very interesting concept, a very interesting way of dealing with summons, which was kind of frightening in a way of how huge they were. It was really cool, but I don't know. You didn't get to see him. I mean, I don't know. Staggered again too. Ooh, it looks like we're gonna stagger. Oh, all right. Oh, he's not. Oh, no. Right before. I was trying to catch it right before. Let's get those buffs back up. We can do this. As long as he doesn't make them, you know, cast stop on both of them or disable both of them or whatever it was that he did. Disabled their use of magic. Silenced. He silenced them, right? Yeah, that's probably what it was. Now, we play through all these different ones, and sometimes they use these different word choices here and there, and there's, you know, it's always just safe to go with the classic. The usual. From the way it looks, we're definitely going to be playing Final Fantasy 13 into next week. We won't be able to finish this up tomorrow. No way, no how, I don't believe. Which means that maybe this weekend I'll have an opportunity to, you know, level up a little bit. for the final stretch. Ain't that a shitty freaking treasure? Thanks for nothing. Whoa. Looking straight at us. Want us to kill that guy? And then go whatever it is, we'll take it up. Should go around? Back up the stairs, alright. Yesterday we spent all day in Grand Pulse, and today, well, the majority of today we've spent in this tower. Yeah, interesting stuff. You don't see me. In fact, we're going back and forth so much, I think we can avoid some of these extra fights. Look at this. It's a group of them in here. Son of a bees. He's nothing. Yeah, that thing. Where he churned and looked at me, that was terrifying. Oh, this is a different group. It's a different group, but these are little easy bats. Not bad. Not bad. What's for dinner today, Mr. Melty Man? Hey, how's the child? It was a while ago, but weren't you, is he training for his, driving tests and stuff? Like, learning to drive? Is he about that age? Oh, yeah. Trip to the high sea. Yeah. Tasty. Jesus. It just yap. Oh my. What was it? Did he share what was it that he failed on? Like, sometimes it is the stupidest, littlest shit that they'll fail you. I did decent. There was one thing where I feel like I was gonna fail my driving test because I had to repeat the question, they wouldn't say anything more. Like, they'll say what they want you to do once, and that is it. They will not clarify. At least for me, I'm like, well, fuck you. What do you mean? Like, and so I had to kind of guess what they meant, and I think I was right, at least. They really didn't let me know. I guess I had to, because I feel like I would have failed right there if I fucked up or did something wrong. Other than that, I feel like I did decent throughout, so much so that we came to the end of the test. They said, this is the parallel parking part, and I said, oh, they said, you get to choose it, you know, if you want to do it. And I said, well, am I going to pass the test if I don't do it? And he looked at the paper, just barely, and said, oh, yeah, fuck that, we're not going to do it. Let's be done. And he said, okay. And so, yeah, passed my test. Without having to do the parallel parking. Even though I know how to parallel park, I did not want to be tested. I didn't want to be like a technical fuck up. The instructor told me he hit a curb leaving. Oh no, and it got worse. Okay. So maybe a little bit more time behind the wheel. Okay. Just cautious. Gotta be, yeah. take those wide turns. Sometimes those curbs really sneak up on you, and if he hasn't been in the parking lot before, bro, adults hit curbs all the time. Not all the time, but sometimes you hit a curb, okay? Just power over it and move on with your day. And just hope there wasn't an old lady underneath your tires and you're good to go. Damn. It's unfortunate. Mm. Your party has earned the rank of monumental ally. We're an ally to these monuments. Nailed it, because it's that's what we've been helping, but that's funny. I wonder if that was intentional. It had to have been. Any funny thing in Final Fantasies, I gotta believe, are intentional. We did it! We did them all! And I thought that I fucked up by having to restart one, but no, that's it. We did them all. Oh my god. We can go up. We can go up now. Oh, about time. That thing was avoiding us for a while. But yeah, sometimes the amount of stress and just kind of nerves that come with a test or someone judging you can make people, like, just mess up. Just, yeah. It's not always... It sucks. Sucks thing to have to get through. That was a big one. Kane was getting all antsy, and then pretty sure he's feeling good now. Could hear that one all the way across the room. Like the deflation of a basketball over here. They saw me. I want to run through these guys. I don't want to face them. Nah, they're not that hard. Let's just face them. We'll ollygag them. Big fella, how's it going? Hey, how's it going, team?
Don't worry.
Oh, okay.
Stay down.
We have 3 TP again. I feel like we have a boss coming up, so I really shouldn't waste. I shouldn't waste our TP. Oh yeah, Melty, I don't know if you heard I don't even remember if we talked, because we didn't discuss it anymore after the fact, I don't think. For Friday, yeah, I think I'll leave the VODs on. And I'm going to turn off clips, but I'll leave the VODs on, because eventually, they're subscriber only anyways. Don't kill Vanil. Just save the girl. Damn it. Alright, we're gonna have to do what I didn't want to do, but we have to do it now. We have to do it. It's okay, we have an item that restores our TP if need be. Odin once more. We really need to get someone else that leader. see some different Eidolons. Most recently, we've had Lightning as a leader throughout this whole tower. But before that, we did have Vanil and Hope, and that's why they're still in the party. I think Zaz needs to be a leader again. Well, Fang, I wouldn't mind Fang. Should be the other way. Twitch isn't watching. Oh, should be fine either way. Yeah, you got a point there. I get a little nervous on that. But then again, I guess I'll do both, and I'll just kind of double check with the whatever clips that are made after the fact, and I'll just delete ones that I think might be. That could maybe get me in trouble, I guess I should say. I remember in the past, because who knows what the future holds. I remember watching streamers who would get in trouble for stuff that happened that was clipped like years before, even sometimes. So it's like, nah, got no. That thing again. We gotta run past without it attacking us. He doesn't see us. Okay, he can't fit through that wall. Can't fit through that door. Oh, hell yeah. Oh shit, is this... I feel like we have to face this thing. Is this the moment? How do we face something like this? That is crazy. Oh, they found it. Oh my god, they're gonna help us? Our guardian angels, they're helping us. They're getting whooped. They're getting spanked. Oh shit, a hero.
They saved us again.
Yeah.
But why? Why are they helping us? Shouldn't we be their enemy too?
You want to help us?
Let's just count our blessings. The way's clear.
Right.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Let's go.
Okay, and we're off. He's gonna have a challenge. He's probably gonna ask us to kill that one guy in that other room. I don't wanna do that. I want to get out of this tower. Central elevator can now reach 6 tiers. So now we gotta go what? All the way back to the bottom?
No.
Oh, we just... Oh, we're just gonna circle around. All right, well, let's look at the map real quick to see what... From where we are, we gotta go up the stairs and then around. Up the stairs and around. Get there in no time. Nope, no time. No time. Oh, jeez. Don't touch me. 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 I'm kind of excited to not have to use my brain on Friday, just kind of hang out and watch things. I'm kind of excited for that. Especially because, like, I cannot talk, because talking would be interrupting whatever the hell we were watching. So it just, things like Friday is going to be great. Yeah. I don't, you know, even if, like, people, like I said, like, if it seems like people are going to be interested, and I think that could be fun. But even without, you know, I'll find stuff to watch. We'll find stuff to watch. Oh, we're going to have a boss. We're totes going to have a boss. Let's save right here. Tet's gonna have a boss. Totally gonna have a boss. Probably not. I don't know. We might. We probably will. Maybe. Usually. Most likely. I love that though. their music box elevator. That's so great. It looks like there's even a seventh tier. What are they doing? No, kid. There's even a tier above us. What is going on? I thought we were out of here. Apex, that's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about. I don't know what I ran past. Hopefully it's nothing too big. Hopefully it's not too good. We've missed some items here and there. If it was like right there in the pathway, I don't know. I can't imagine it was anything too special. Are you a goddamn Lieber scope?
What's up, dude? What's going on?
Something's gonna happen up here. Something's definitely going down up here. Hey, have a seat, bud. Knock it off. Well, maybe we do a quick circle and try to get these items. Wait, this goes off somewhere. How does this go? What the fuck? Yeah, that's kind of weird, but alright. Seems unnecessary. Unless at some point that's how we progress. Looks like the center of this area is important. Frostbane britches. Well, how come he doesn't want to talk to us? Up until now, everybody's wanted to talk to us.
Oh, I feel dizzy.
So high up in the air, your oxygen levels? Oh, why did you have to say that, Hope? Why did you have to say that? Here.
It's acting strange. He must be weak from losing his tail.
But pissed. Should have leveled up a little bit. I had a good amount of CP to use too.
Yeah.
Oh, no shit. He's
plenty feisty to me.
He's bluffing to scare us off. Let's just go with that, all right? Come on. We can do this.
All right, let's synergize, sabotage, and then we attack.
Thanks.
Huh? guy can't attack his white little orb thingy, so just him. Sometimes there's like secondary targets. It looks like it's just him. Executes powerful magic attacks, okay? He is weak to some of the stuff. Alright. Damn. Damn, that hit hard. This isn't gonna go well. Actually, not so bad. I prefer that over the fucking Thundaga. Whatever else he was doing. I realized that thing he took away his shell.
Keep the enemy off balance.
Trying to dispel him. We don't need him with haste. So, okay, he's back to being broken down a little. As long as he doesn't get, like, a crazy crit or anything, I gotta feel like we can make it through this one. Usually these guys have, like, what do you call it? Phases. And so a second phase might be devastating. Attacking while staggered? I don't know if he is. He's wasting his haste. Nah, it doesn't look like he's gonna attack while staggered, so let's just give him all we got. And then we'll take away his haste once he comes back up. Not bad, not bad. Looks like we're gonna have to stagger him like 3 times though. Hopefully we get enough TP. We almost are at 2 TP. We can get to the end of this fight being like with 3 TP, that'll be good. Taking a moment to rebuff. We got everyone's... Oh, see, now that we know that he's vulnerable, now Lightning, or now Hope is willing to give us, like, Flaming Sword, or whatever. Before, because I didn't use that Lever Scope, he didn't show any weaknesses, per se. And so, yeah, Hope didn't do that buff. If we would have had that when we just had him staggered, we would have fucked him up. Oh, shit, we need a Sabotage. If he hits us with a magic attack, we're dead. Oh, thank God, it went away. She got it off. She dispelled it. refuted his big magic attack while being boosted in magic, that would have just been horrible. Funny, after he does a big hit, he'll do a little attack afterwards to try to, you know, just in case he didn't kill you, he'll top you off real quick. Gotta imperial him? I don't know, make him vulnerable to... more vulnerable, as if he isn't already. Make him even weaker to magic attacks. That way, next time we stagger him, I wouldn't see. There we go. That whatever we just put on him, that's gonna make a difference here. Make a huge difference with us. Oh fuck. Wow. Ooh, you change well, yeah, that's interesting.
Thanks.
Almost staggered. Oh, but I do want to sabotage slightly. Nope. Sorry, I need to synergize. It looks like lightning her protect is off, and if he hits us hard with it not on, come on, Hope, hurry up and put it back. Gotta get those protects back on. One more Hope. Gotta get yourself. Nice. Sabotage him to make him vulnerable again. And we're about to stagger and hopefully finish him off. This is some high numbers. 13,000, 14,000 with some of their magic attacks. Bet we didn't set up a Triforce, three Ravengers. We might not kill him in time. He's gonna have so low. He's gonna be so low of health. Oh, Chad, it's going pretty good. Going pretty good. Almost about to take care of this fella. I took a peek, see, last night when you were streaming. I saw you were playing that, I forget the title. Okie or something like that. How did that go? How did that game... how was it? Was it scary? Not bad. Not bad. We're fine still. Keep him down. The plague. I think this is a new attack. It might kill us. We needed to quickly cleanse ourselves of this. Come on, Hope. Let's get some buffs and cleanses. Buffs and cleanses. That is a nasty attack, but we're not done yet. Alright, we need to sabotage, dispel him. No, wrong one. Ooh, this guy's making me nervous. Doggy Doggy Lash Club, there you go. It was a great stream, I haven't gotten to scary shit yet. Oh, I know. Just boop boosting his faith. That's going to be an issue. If he hits us with a big magic attack with that faith, that's not going to be good. Take it off, Anil. Get that shit off. I ended up getting $6 in the one stream. It was great. Dude, that's crazy. It's so crazy how, like, some obscure games, maybe, are, like, you know, people are fans of, like, everything. Never be afraid to check out a game. I think that's, you know, I don't know if I'm filled with any good advice, but I think that's pretty decent advice. Never be afraid to check out a game. Yeah. It's a lot of reading. No, yeah, I understand how that goes. I understand how that goes, and that can be fucking tiresome. At the end of the stream, it's like you're exhausted, right? Just like, oh man, yeah, lots of reading. They're fun though. I gotta say, I like myself some of those visual novels. Oh, of course, a troll treasure. That's so funny. Stupid ass people. We're gonna synergize, get buffed up real quick again. Then we're gonna try to finish this guy off. Gotta sabotage him again. Oh my goodness. Doki Doki is a great game in my opinion. Melty, nice. Yeah, see, Melty's a fan of lots of obscure stuff. I say obscure because I don't know it, even though it could be very popular. Hey, chill, what's happening? Yeah, dude, this guy's nasty. He's basically a god in the game. Hopefully we can deal with it. I need 2 medics. And I need to be dispelled, and I need to be dispelled ASAP. Or Isuna. Good. We're good. Heal us up. We're almost at the end of him. We almost got him, guys. Oh yeah, we almost got him. Oh, he's gonna do that thing again. This one's nasty. Is this the one that gives us all negative effects? No, that's not bad. That one's not bad. He's almost down.
Keep the enemy off balance.
You're gonna be a big one. Not so bad. Double heals, even though he took off his haste, he's got such a little. We're gonna go again on Thursday. What chapter is this one? We're on chapter. This is the very end of chapter 11, I think. Thanks. Oh no, this is that one. It's bad. I just need you guys to hit him once. Hit him once. Just hit him with anything. Just hit him with anything. Stagger, lick. There it is. Game over. We got it. Oh, Jesus. Jesus. He's dead. That last bit, if he has this big power attack that could do lots of damage. If none of us had our protect on, none of us had shell in that last moment, if he did it, it could have wiped us. That scared me, but yeah, man. Thanks for the support. This is good. Yeah, this is the guy that was flying around. Very cool. Fauci. Issue, it was sad we had to kill him. Sad we had to take him out. Is what it is. Not all Fauci are very friendly. Well, most seem not to be. I'm glad we were able to kill him. Now what? You're not gonna ask us to kill more people, right? Damn straight he's saying thing.
At last we are free. We go now to hunt down evil where it hides.
I don't know, less than 10.
So I guess that means there are still more monsters like
that. I said screw it. I there was too much. It seemed like after I did the ones that were bunched up, as soon as I had to like go back to the Calm Lands to restart it, I said screw it. But then this place has you do a bunch of different, like, kill this monster, but they're all really close by, so it's not the beginning. You have to do it to get through it, so it's not really the same thing.
Yeah, well, it's not all on them. Last time I checked, we are still in this fight.
Yeah, I know. There's plenty. There's plenty. I didn't want to waste so much time going back and stuff. It was like, yeah. Dude, even just, yeah, that's kind of how I was feeling with even just the tent. We spent the whole day in Grand Pulse yesterday. I didn't want to spend it another day. As you could see,
huh? View from here? Ain't so rosy, I'm sorry to say.
It's in Grand Pulse, but like the Calm Lands area.
No.
Still in Grand Pulse.
I need to see for myself.
Good. Oh yeah, that's fantastic. To be honest, I'm okay with that.
It's all good.
Open world, at least for this one, they made it too runny. Too much running around. Granted, you are able to get chocobos, and that would speed things up, sure, but...
We're chasing shadows. This whole idea of losing our brands is hopeless.
I'm fine with it.
Let's keep on looking. That's what we came here for. We all agreed, and now we're here.
You think it's really possible?
Sure. Anything is.
There's no going back.
I love this one because of how much doubt is in the characters as well. Like, they're not all just like, yeah, let's just keep fighting, let's keep going. I felt like 12, everyone was just always on task and always on board.
Come on.
Not questioning enough. I don't know. XIII has some great characters. Spend some of this Crystarium. Holy shit, that guy gave us like 40,000, 60,000 CP. That's nuts. Hey, be nice. Aw, come on. That would've been good. Almost to those extra hinders. Debuffs, I guess. Oh, cool. Open up an accessory, that's good. Guys, just a minute. Just a minute, guys. Oh, anybody got any plans this week? Or not this weekend, but this evening? Because it's middle of the week, yeah. End of the day, but I don't know. You guys excited to watch anything tonight? Today's Wednesday. Oh shit, there's a special event with AEW with wrestling, so I got something I'm interested in watching tonight. That's cool. That's always good. Oh, Raptors vs. Bulls tonight? When does that start? Did it start already, Chad? I caught the second half of Lakers vs. Nets, so sad. You know, I wanted Nets to win, obviously. And then I watched a little bit of Mavs versus Golden State.
Yeah.
Oh, it just started? I'll probably put that on. We're going to be adding in a second. Maybe I'm going to put that on there. That's gonna be a good one, though. Are you nervous? Bulls are. Is everyone playing for the Bulls? That's a good question. a lot of these teams that seem to do well when they have everyone on the court, you know? I shouldn't say the stars, because some teams have lots of stars, but yeah, sometimes the stars aren't there tonight. We gotta make sure we play with Snow tomorrow, at least a little bit. Snow and Fang are the two that we played with least so far through the game, and so I think tomorrow we should definitely have Fang, Snow, so Fang, Snow, and oh gosh, I can't have Fang, Snow, and Zaz. There's no healer. We'll figure something out, but we gotta get them involved. Bulls I think are healthy, but I think Ball tours. Oh, see that's not. That's not. Pearson. And Van Vliet's not playing, dude. That sucks, Chad. That sucks. Good. Well, if you still got support, you know, it might still be a fun game. You never know. Sometimes, at least this season, I think we've seen it more than any, really, because of how much the starters have to like sit out games because of COVID and all those regulations and stuff. The bench, seeing how crazy the bench can get and how. Dude, sometimes there's been some surprises this year, I think, so far, of people really just showing up and doing great, even though they don't got their starters on. But, you know, I don't want to give up hope. I don't think it's not enough to actually finish off the tier as well. That's okay. Nobody is at 2 level 4s. We'll equip the kid with something because I won't remember to tomorrow morning. Kids. Probably give that to someone else. Strength 100? Get the hell out of here. She's still rocking a strength freaking 20. Let's give her the strength 100 one. As well as this 500 plus. Don't need that wind. Maybe that. Okay, not bad. Gives a little bit of extra boosts in there, whatever you call them. There's some fucks. Where is the save spot? Where is a save spot? I knew that was our way out. That's interesting. Our save spot is just backed up here. So we're not going to go down and leave just yet. That I'm afraid it'll probably open up in some more story. We might end up getting into a fight right here, though. Tomorrow, we're going to be picking up right here, right where we're leaving off. I'm hoping to get as far as we can tomorrow. Don't touch me! Damn, you got me. We're ending it up. We're ending the stream right now. So tomorrow we'll be picking this up. Friday, we're not gonna be playing any Final Fantasy. So if we don't finish this up tomorrow, which I don't think we will per se. Maybe if we're close and I feel like we put in that long stream. What the fuck is going on here? Then we'll end up picking it up on Monday. After we finish this, guys, we're gonna play a little bit of Far Cry 6. Maybe I squeeze in some Pokemon Arceus, the new one coming out on Friday. Then we're gonna be starting up 13-2. I still plan to get through 13-2 and Lightning Returns prior to us getting through Final Fantasy the original before Stranger of Paradise comes out in a little over a month. So there's a lot of Final Fantasy that we're going to be cramming in the next about month and a half or so, I guess, and forward the next couple months, I should say. So keep an eye out for anyone interested in Final Fantasy. If we're not playing it, you know, that day that you tune in, we'll be playing it in a couple days, right? A couple of days following. So don't lose hope. We need to get through this group right here. This group, too, is probably going to be an issue on our way out. Tomorrow, like, when we log back in and we get the save spot, we're going to have to get past these guys again. Or fight them. Eating Stoop is the dangerous one that can one-shot you. Oh, and it didn't. It looks like we're past it one-shotting us. That looks like a really fucked up toucan. Really look at the face, the frontal part, and how colorful it is. Bombardment. Hope has his attack down. That's not. He's using his magic right now, so I don't think that's an issue. Easy kill. Okay, guys, thanks for hanging out today. Thanks for, keeping me occupied, keeping me entertained. I'll be back tomorrow, so everyone have a good night, and I will hopefully catch you guys tomorrow. Melty, what? Why you say all? You just wanted to see so much more Final Fantasy?